is nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence. welcome in each and every one of our hearts. We pray, Lord, that you live in us each and every moment of the day, so that every word we speak, every action we take, glorifies you, so that we can help to bring others to you, Lord. We thank you for your sacrifice of Jesus, and we do this to honor you, Lord. We also pray for the team in Haiti with Pastor Jeff. We pray that with every word they speak, every step they take, with every action they take, that the people of Haiti see you in each and every one of them, so that they can bring those people to the foot of the cross and accept Jesus as their Lord and Savior. We pray for our country. We pray, God, for our leaders, so that the decisions that they make will glorify your kingdom in the end, Lord. We pray for the people in Manchester, England, and the tragedy that they're dealing with. We pray for healing. We pray that you reveal yourself in all the madness of the world, Lord. We know you will. We thank you for this day and for your glorious gift. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you so much.